LBC Radio Devon.
It is Richard Green taking you through until 10. We've got a very special chat with one of my retro friends from beyond the 80s after 9 o'clock tonight. It will be Gabrielle, who first burst onto the scene in 1993. You have to pinch yourself when you say that, because that was 28 years ago, and I still consider her one of the new kids on the block. And one of the new kids on the block right now with a Mother's Day special is Geoff Barker with his rock and roll roots and shoots. Hello, Geoff.
That's the nicest, most untrue thing anyone's said to me in a long time.
Creative spice, I think we call that in the radio business, Geoff, but there we go.
Indeed. I'm fine. How are you, Richard?
I'm very good, thank you very much indeed. Do you reckon you'll get those two quiz questions right by the end of your stint?
I'm racking my brains over the first one. It's on the tip of my tongue. The second one I definitely know, but the first one about the Cure, I will try and remember it, yeah.
Yeah, have a ponder. Have a ponder. It's Mother's Day, though, and some great Mother's Day music coming
Mothering
our way.
Yeah, Mothering Sunday, Songs for Mum, a whole bunch of songs which mention... this first one up, hi to Jacko Brown in Bolsover. And he wants me to play this track. It was originally recorded by the great Gene Vincent, but this came out in the 90s, early 90s, with the great Geoff Beck, backed up by the Big Town Playboys, a Gene Vincent tribute album. And I'll say hi to Ian Jennings in Devon, who played bass with the band, still plays bass with very many people today. Produced by my late, much-missed buddy Stuart Coleman. It was a great album. The album's called Crazy Legs, tribute to Gene Vincent, Geoff Beck and the Big Town Playboys, and Say Mama.
Say Mama, can I go out tonight?
First of our Mum's songs tonight on Roots and Shoots, Geoff Beck, Big Town Playboys and Say Mum, a great version of that. Geoff on the guitar, of course, and a word for the man playing sax. That was Leo Green, son of 50s sax player Benny Green, who used to be in a group called Lord Rockingham's 11, if you remember an old song called Hoots Mon. And he was later on, just a few years back, presented a show and a series on Radio 2, Leo Green with the Big Town Playboys. First one for Mum. And that was for Jacko and his mum, Carol, and his nan, Anne. And she's not been too well lately. So, Anne, I hope you get well. I hope you be better soon. Next up, a song from the great Carl Perkins that he recorded when he was at Sun Records back in the 50s. Another request. Hi, Richard Myers in Dagenham. Wanted this version of it. Carl with a great band, a bit of an institution in America, called NRBQ, the National Rhythm and Blues Quartet. Maybe not a household name. They started recording in the mid-60s, released over 20 studio albums, and about a dozen albums live, and they were the sort of band of choice to back up all sorts of people. And this was a great remake of a song that Carl, as I said, did in the 50s for Sun Records. This is from 1970 of it, and it's a song on the really based on the children's nursery rhyme. Carl Perkins, NRBQ, and All Mama's Children.
Picking them up and laying them down. All your children want to rock, mama. All your children wants to roll. They want to roll, they want to rock until they pop. Yes, all your children want to rock. All right. A blue suede shoe. Oh, mama's children wanna rock. I say, oh, mama's children wanna roll. We wanna roll, we wanna rock, we wanna pop until we pop. Yes, oh, mama's children wanna rock. Children, they're doing the rock. All mama's children wanna rock. I say, all your children wanna roll. They wanna roll, they wanna rock, they wanna pop until they pop. Yes, all mama's children wanna rock.
Yeah. The legendary Carl Perkins and the American band NRBQ, the National Rhythm and Blues Quartet, All Mama's Children, from a great album they did together in 1970 called Boppin' the Blues, which I think has never been released on CD. I stand to be corrected, but a really, really excellent album. Just around the same time, or maybe a little bit earlier on, later I should say, they recorded a rockin' version of This Old House a couple of years before Shaky did it. And my buddy Stuart, who I mentioned, was a big fan of the NRBQ, and I think that put the idea in his and Shaky's head to do it and gave Shaky his first number one. So there we are. On to another great song, and hello to Wendy Wolfe in Torquay of the Delatones, who's requested this one, another Mum's Day song. This is great. This is really a bit of social comment from the times. It's Bill Haley in the comments, and it was a song recorded and released when there was a real backlash against rock and roll in 1956, saying it was destroying morals and increasing juvenile delinquency. And it was a song that basically said, well, hang on a minute, all you old people, it's not much different to the things you used to do. Bill and the Comets, and this is called Teenager's Mother, in brackets, Are You Right?
All the things you did when you used to be a kid.
Teenager's mother, don't turn gray. Don't think your Johnny's gone astray. Why would I stop to roll and rock? You know it's not a sinful way. Teenager's mother, are you right? Teenager's mother, are you right? 'Cause the same thing that's worrying is the same thing you used to do yourself. That rocking music you call bad was just about all Johnny had. But with a shout, you threw it out, and so you made your Johnny sad. Teenager's mother,
are you right?
Teenager's mother,
are you right?
'Cause the same thing that's worrying is the same thing that used to do yourself. Did you forget so soon how much you love to do Charleston? And when you ever come home late? Now we won't say who's right or wrong, but here's the moral of this
It can't be bad. It makes you glad. And you are only young so long. Teenager's mother, are you right? Teenager's mother, are you right? Cause the same thing that's worrying you's the same thing you used to do yourself. Do yourself. Cause the same thing that's worrying you's the same thing you used to do yourself. Do yourself.
Great song for Mum. Teenager's Mother, Bill and the Comets from 1956. That was the B-side of a great big hit of theirs, Rip It Up. Thanks to Wendy suggesting that one. And it was really good. I love that line in there. Have you forgotten how you used to do the Charleston? And they're sort of saying, you're moaning about kids today, but think of the things you did back in the 20s and 30s. All right, Richard, that's our first little batch. I've got my sort of, just for fun teaser coming up in a moment, but I'm still struggling with one of yours. The other one I've got, one I haven't.
OK, I'll repeat the question then for everybody listening at home, and then you can do your teaser as well, Geoff. So, which animal provided part of a Cure hit in the vintage chart of 1983? That's part one. Part two, which attractive bird gave Manfred Mann a number one in the vintage chart of 1966? If you know both of those answers, or indeed only one, and you just want a quick hello from me here on the radio, then text 81333. Start your text with the word studio. For example, Valerie, who's listening, saying, I haven't got a clue for the first one. I think she's with Geoff on that one at the moment. But she has got the second part right. Well done indeed, Valerie. Some other people getting it right. I'd already mentioned Andy in Biddeford and Chris in Babbacombe. Wendy Wolfe, your friend Wendy Wolfe in Torquay, Geoff, has got both parts right. And so too Eggy in St. Colum in Cornwall. There's others who've got it right, but I'm expecting some more texts through on 81333. In the meantime, your teaser is...
Yes, don't text, it's just for fun to think about. Continuing the Mum songs, after the break, a song originally recorded by a classic 60s girl group. This was a brand new millennium version, so that'll give you a bit of a clue, from no less a person than Amy Winehouse's goddaughter. And it's a great version of it, so there we are. That's coming up next.
All right, more Mother's Day rock and roll roots and shoots with Geoff Barker in 15 from now.
Richard Green. Radio Devon.
It is Mothering Sunday, and some great Mothering Sunday rock and roll roots and shoots hits from Geoff Barker. Good evening, Geoff.
Indeed. Now, this is a young woman that I first discovered with probably half the nation when she sang live on Strictly Come Dancing in about 2008. Amy Winehouse's goddaughter, her name's Dion Bromfield, and she was 13 at the time, and I was seriously impressed because she did a song which I said was a classic 60s girl group tune. In fact, it was from the Shirelles, it was the B-side of their massive, massive hit, Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow? And I loved her version of the song, which was on the other side, which is her mother's song for Mum. I thought, I've got to play it tonight. So this is Dion Bromfield and Mama Said.
I made a little boy named Billy Joe, and then I almost lost my
Dion Bromfield and Mama Said. And I got to tell you, Geoff, I've met Dion Bromfield when she must have been, what, 15 or so, back in 2011. I was the regular host of the Barnstaple Christmas Lights Ceremony.
Really?
And Dion Bromfield came down, sang several songs, including that one, I think, Mama Said. Very sweet young lady at the time. I've got my photo with her. I'm sure the photographs are on the internet somewhere. If anybody's really desperate to do something on Dr. Google tonight... they could put in Barnstaple Christmas Lights 2011 and they'll see pictures of Dion Bromfield performing songs such as that. But a great song, isn't it?
Oh, it's a great song. I always loved it. As I say, it was the flip side of Will You Love Me Tomorrow, which I just thought was terrific. And she recorded that. And the first time I saw her, she was on Strictly Come Dancing with Godmother Amy on backing vocals. And I always loved Amy Winehouse. And I think Dion went on and did some children's TV on CBBC. She's probably not doing it now, but I know she did it quite a time. So, yeah, really good. Love that song. Mama Said. And you should always take note of what Mama Said. Right, our next one on the Mum Songs tonight. This is a great one from Fats Domino. Let's call this bit Roots and Shoots because Fats obviously renowned for all his great tracks in the 50s. This was from 1969 and a really great song. And I'll tell you at the end afterwards who the piano playing is. It's not Fats himself. It's somebody who can absolutely mimic Fats's playing right down to the last crotchet. This was a single in the UK in 1969. And this is Fats Domino and a great song called Honest Papas Love Their Mamas Better.
I'm back again. Mama knows that Papa grown on jelly beans. Takes good care but pulls his hair when he gets mean. Papa knows that Mama goes for fancy. If Papa give her nothing but the very best, if Papa give her nothing but the very best, honest Papas love their mamas better. Mama know where Papa goes to heal his pride. Starts to croon and sings his tune to Jenny Rock. Papa know that Mama shows her love is strong by waiting up for him until early dawn. By waiting up for him until early dawn. Honest Papas love their mamas better. They live and laugh and love together. Give her nothing but the very best. Honest Papas love their mamas better. Honest Papas love their mamas better.
What a great song. Always love Fats Domino. Honest Papas love their mamas better. Wonderful piano. Very much Fat style, played by no other than Randy Newman. How about that? I don't know why. He probably just wanted to do it. So that was a single in 69, very, very rare, from another rare album as well. It came out on CD on Ace Records in 2008. There was used to on a CD called Rock On, which was the title of a legendary collector's record shop in London that I used to go to in the 70s and 80s, who sold all sorts of eclectic stuff, which you couldn't really get anywhere else. So they put out a CD of all their best vinyl back then. If you ever see it around, Rock on Ace Records. It's got that track on it. Check it out. Final one on our mums tonight, unashamedly sentimental with the man who could just sing these type of songs probably better than anybody else, from an album called The Heart and Soul of Rock and Roll. This is Roy Orbison and Mama.
mama just had to call, oh mama, your baby boy just had his heart broken in two. She said we're through, but to send her best to you. Oh, mama, I'd like to run to you, mama. I'd come home today, leave right away, but things won't work. Gotta stay, be a man, if I can, mama. No, mom, I don't know. I called her tonight. No, not at home. Yeah, you're probably right. Yes, I'll take care of myself. No, I'll be all right. I'll go to bed early tonight. Oh, mama, tell Dad I think of him, mama. How's Uncle Joe and my puppy Coco? Tell them hello. Don't worry so much, darling mama. Now, mama, don't cry. Just say goodbye. Can't have us both in tears. Oh, mom, you know me. Yes, I'll always be your baby through all.
That's what you call a song for mum. Wonderful. Unmistakably Roy Orbison and Mama. That was a B-side of a hit he had in 1962 called The Crowd. And there he was. OK, Richard, thank you. Next week, I'll be mentioning, paying tribute to the passing of one of the rockabilly legends, Ray Campy, who's just a huge star on the British rock and roll scene, American guy. Who started recording in the 50s. We discovered him, most of us, in the 70s. And he came to Britain many, many times. And he passed away just a couple of days ago. So there'll be some Ray Campy rockabilly on the show next week.
OK, well, let's see how you got along then with our Vintage Chart Show quiz question. Which animal helped provide The Cure with a hit in the Vintage Chart, a top 10 hit in the Vintage Chart of 1983?
I couldn't remember it and I couldn't work it out, but I should say I've been told twice on Facebook tonight.
OK, and the answer therefore is...
Love cats.
The love cats, yes, cats. And part two, this was the easy bit, wasn't it? What attractive bird gave Manfred Mann a number one single in 1966?
On our block, all of them call her Flamingo. Pretty Flamingo.
Pretty Flamingo, yes, that's right. Yeah. They get their colour, don't they, from eating the seafood in their
habitats.
Oh,
yes, that's right.
They're not actually pink normally. It's only after they eat all the shellfish and whatever, but
yeah,
there we are.
I saw one of those Attenborough programmes with them.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. So, love cats. Cats, the answer. And Flamingo, yeah. Part two. Well done to Irv and Mr. or Mrs. 365 and Val and Graham and all those others who did correctly get it right. We'll see you next week then, Geoff.
Indeed we will. Good. Thanks, Richard, and stay safe, and you at home, and I'll speak to you next Sunday.
There we are. Geoff Barker's Rock and Roll Roots and Shoots next Sunday, 10 past 8.